It's time to dress up your porch with some of Pottery World's Halloween decor that will make your trick-or-treaters feel welcome. First of all, we want to start with a medium-sized pot. We're going to add some foam, and then we're going to cover the foam with some of our funky Spanish moss. Then we're going to add this playful Halloween character. He's great, kind of chubby little guy right there. And then we're gonna add in 3 pieces of ivy, and we wanna make sure we include that ivy with Mr. Pumpkinhead, because he's gotta feel like he's a part of the arrangement. And then for the final touch, we're just gonna pop in these great fall marigolds right here. Ta-da! Spooktacular! Add a little spider for a finishing touch. And you're ready to go for Halloween.